How did I get to Hollywood?
I didn't go blonde. I didn't hide behind my hair. I didn't toss my head.
Okay, back to one.
Especially when my stylist noticed I had dandruff, something you don't want anyone in Hollywood to notice. So I used my head and shoulders. I used it every day to take care of the problem, and I still use it to keep my hair looking beautiful. Head and Shoulders. It helps prevent dandruff, and it keeps this brunette one step ahead in a town famous for its blondes.